We're out here at Ohio State today trying to see how many people we can trick into signing a petition to take away a woman's right to vote and end women's suffrage. Would you like to help end women's suffrage? We're collecting names out here, writing a petition, send it to the university.
Sure.
Sure, all right, yeah. Show the university that we care about women, care about ending women's suffrage. Yeah, just sign your name, okay, we're cool. Sending it to the university.
Cool.
Just trying to help end women's suffrage, you know, repeal the 19th Amendment. Worried about all these women, our sisters out here suffraging. Don't want them to have to bear that burden. It's too much responsibility. Trying to repeal the 19th, baby. Yeah, there you go.
God, stupid.
The 19th Amendment, you don't want that repealed.
No.
Should people be signing a petition calling for the repeal of the 19th Amendment?
Yes.
They should?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Would you sign a petition to end women's suffrage?
Sure.
Definitely, yeah. We're out here trying to repeal the 19th, end women's suffrage. Worried about our female friends. Just trying to send a message to the university. Thank you. Women out here suffraging, trying to help them out. Just trying to make life easier, you know?
How do you feel about Donald Trump's plans to end women's suffrage?
That'd probably be a good thing, I guess, if it actually happens.
Yeah. What about his plans to repeal the 19th Amendment?
It could be good or bad. It could go either way. A lot of people have different opinions in every way, so I mean,
we're out here trying to help women. We're out here suffraging real hard. Definitely, yeah. Trying to repeal that 19th. Do you identify as a woman? No, that's a good thing. They don't want to make life easier for women. You don't have to vote. You want to sign a petition to help end women's suffrage?
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, there were some nice pins. They came to me. They were like, yeah, we're getting rid of this women voting thing.
So you want Donald Trump to end women's suffrage?
It'd be nice to end the suffrage, yeah.
We're going to end women's suffrage. You better watch out. You're not going to have the right to vote. Would you like to sign a petition to help end women's suffrage? Just need your name now. Thank you.
I do know what that word means.
Good, thank you. You don't want to help us end women's suffrage? Yeah, we're trying to end women's suffrage out here.
So we can't vote anymore.
Yeah. Do you guys want to help end women's suffrage?
No, I don't.
You don't? That's a good thing.
How would you feel if people were out here signing a petition to end women's suffrage?
A little bit, I wouldn't feel too great about it.
Whoops.
You give it a sign? All right, sweet, man. Thanks for helping. Really trying to support our women out here and ending women's suffrage. He took it. He took our book.
Whoa, no way.
Bro, my signatures.